class, you know. Sure, you're on the thing that has to be listened to, but the more you can just ignore it, the better. Okay, good. Put your hands up, please, and then to your left and to your right, that's all you have to do.
That's so easy.
Marc, turn around. Come right at me. Stop. All right. You've got the basics going down, but you're working way too hard. Just relax. The smoother you can work, the smoother you can do the better. It's really good. That's easy. Good, good. And don't worry, just relax. You don't need to do all this when you break, just kind of lean back a little and you'll find that smoothly you do it better. Come right up. It's so much easier than you make it. That's so much better. Yes, that's much better. A nice quick step too. Right on. Good, great. And you can relax your hands more. I always say relax because it really makes your body easier. Right on your own, Marc. That's your fine. And again, you don't have to just brush your nose, you know, brush your knee, you know, you smooth and lie. Really more efficient your body. Whoa, that's very close.
Yeah.
But nice control. You have to do the intro. Why don't you go one more time? Not, don't do that one more time. Yeah. Oh, you're fine. You guys are all good today. Great. Okay, so relax your hands. At two fingers, your two index fingers, and all four, if you like, right? And go, oh, and don't let go! Come back, Marc! Come back! Something's happening back
there.
Oh, we've lost it. Remember, don't let go. It won't just go on forever without...